Welcome to my channel. In this video, we will see the different questions have been faced by different structural engineers in their personal interviews. Draw shear force diagram and bending moment diagram for given beam. To support beam with cantilever subject to UDL and point load, draw SFD and BMD for a portal frame. End conditions fixed, point load applied in the center of frame. While steel structures are considered as pinned end always, why it can't considered as fixed? How will you consider the depth of the beam section for a design? Calculate reaction for the given continuous beam which is subjected to UDL and point load. Consider a beam column joint, beam subjected to point load, shear and moment. How will you transfer all forces to the column? What is use of cover in reinforced concrete element? Explain design procedure of building and foundation. Draw stress versus strain graph of concrete and different grade of steel. What is modulus of elasticity? What is block shear? I have a 7 meter steel beam and 6 meter steel beam. Which one have the more capacity and why? What is principal stresses? How does mass dampers works? What are the different type of loads and load combinations for design of concrete structure? Explain shear force and bending moment diagram concept. What are stable and unstable frames? Portal frame analysis for gravity and lateral loading. Load paths for gravity and lateral loading. Why did you opt for civil engineering? Element design criteria. For example, for beam, column, footing, retaining wall, bracing structure, etc. in reference with respective codal provisions. What is stress? What is difference between elasticity and ductility? What is stiffness? Modulus of subgrade reaction. Connections and checks in design of connection, that is bolt connection or welded connection, anything. What is block shear? What is shear log? Questions related to earthquake analysis and basis of formulas in earthquake analysis. Draw influence line diagram for a two support beam with cantilever subjected to UDL. Calculation of moments and shear for continuous beam. Explain the procedure of slab design. Draw stress and shear diagram for RCC section as per limit state method. Changes made in revised IS codes. Brief about your dissertation topic. Wind and earthquake analysis procedure. What is bending moment? What is shear force? How static and dynamic system works? Give me an example of static and dynamic conditions. How will you check whether your model is behaving correctly in dynamic? These questions I have collected from my LinkedIn contacts, that is the people who are working in field currently. And my special thanks to